Hey, welcome back to the channel. It's Larry here, self-taught rock drummer and a bit of a guitarist and bassist as well. With another song reaction, we're going to dip back into the Canadian music scene with another listen of Rush. Today we will listen uninterrupted to the song Freewill. And after the song, please stay tuned as I'll be judging the musicianship, which I suspect will be quite excelente, if you know what I mean, because they are Rush. And secondly, I'll interpret the song, listen very carefully to the lyrics today, and try to come up with what the song means. And then lastly, I'm going to rate this song in comparison to the other songs on the playlist here. And without further ado, let's kind of roll it.
Life is nothing left to chance. Hey, host the holy
Good Lord. I mean, that's just as a drummer, that's just like what can I call it? An orgasm of delights. That Neil Peart in this song really shone, in my opinion. And hey, not to be upstaged or anything, but I mean, Alex Lifeson too, which I think really, because Geddy Lee is such an accomplished bassist, keyboardist, singer, Alex Lifeson seems to be the guy that gets lost in the shuffle. And man, that guy played some wicked guitar in the song. That song is, it's so good. I remember hearing the live version, Exit Stage Left. And whether it's live or studio version like this one, I mean, it's just incredible. Musicianship, I mean, I guess I've already covered that. The drumming at the beginning in the first verse was like sort of a 6-4, 6-4, 7-4, 7-4, 6-4, 8-4, kind of this really interesting beat. And I remember learning to play this song when I was really young, and I remember having to try to get used to that kind of weird timing with Neil Peart. And anyway, his drumming was just supreme in the song. Then when the song transitioned to Geddy Lee, sort of kind of like a bass solo, it really slowed down into that shuffle, and kind of Peart was shuffling. Geddy Lee was just playing some really remarkable notes on his, I think he plays a jazz style bass. I think it's a Geddy Lee made bass. I think you can buy them. Alex Lifeson came in heavy with the guitar. And, you know, when he's allowed, when he's sort of let off the leash, so to speak, man, that guy can play. Like, he is extraordinary. And I should say extraordinarily underrated in the rock world, because, man, I've seen him, I think, a few times. Like, I've seen Rush live a few times many years ago. They've toured all over Canada. I lived in Canada for most of my life. So, anyway, wow, musicianship on that song was supremo. Secondly, what was the song about? I mean, simply it's called Free Will, right? So I think it's I just really summarize this really quickly in saying that it's about having your free will, your free choice, your free liberty. And, as a person, personally speaking, look, I'm a serious, mindedly towards, having your personal liberty and your personal sovereignty and your choice to live the way that you want to live. And I think this song really encapsulated all of that. And now I'm starting to think that Neil Peart might be a little bit of may have a little bit of libertarian in him. But wow, I don't know what else to say, but really it's a song about liberty, having your free choice, having your free will. And that's phenomenal. Really resonates. That is so good. Considering what we've all been through over the last few years, I mean, this song really hits, really hits hard. And it's played hard. I mean, oh my God, that's such a good song. Okay, so it's time to rate the song. I mean, I could talk all day about this song, but look, let's get to the rating part of it. Gets a serious A+. This is an A+ song all the way. Everything about this song is elegantly done. It always amazes me how it can go from a person's imagination, how a song is created, from a person's imagination to that finished product. I mean, it's incredible to get the idea out on paper first, and then sort of practice along and then create the song, and then play it like that. Play it with that kind of fervor. I mean, it always fascinates me how music back in the old days really was put together and executed in such a high level. I really miss that about today's music, to be honest with you. So big high rating, A+, Rush, Free Will. I'd love to hear your comments and your feedback down in the comment section below. I'll install the lyrics below as well so that you can have a read for yourself. And thanks for being with me again today. I really appreciate you tuning in and listening to this music with me. Have a great day.